Hi guys, I'm Shubhang from websitelearners.com. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create your business email address and set it up with Gmail. After watching this video, you'll be able to send emails from Gmail using your professional email address. So let's say when you're composing a new mail from Gmail, you'll be able to send it from your business email address. And when someone replies to that mail, you'll get it directly to your Gmail inbox. Now this whole thing is great because everything will be handled in Gmail itself, and you don't have to check different inboxes. Now all you need to have to follow this tutorial is your domain name. Now if you don't have a domain name, just click this icon to get it. Okay, so let's get started. We're going to do this in just 5 steps. The first step is to log into your domain provider's website. Now I already have my domain with GoDaddy, so I'm going to log in there. So let's go to GoDaddy.com. Click sign in. And enter the username and the password. Once you're logged in, we can go to step 2, which is to enable email forwarding. Now this will forward all the mails coming to your business email address to Gmail. So to enable email forwarding, click Workspace Email. And then click Setup. And click Setup. Okay, now email forwarding has been added to your account. Now we can forward the emails. So let's click Manage. And then click Create Forward. Now enter the email which you want to create. Now you can enter any email address that you want. For example, you can create something like yourname@yourdomain.com or contact@yourdomain.com or something like hello@yourdomain.com. So it can be anything that you want. Now I'm going to keep it as hello@techiefru.com. Next, enter an existing Gmail address to which you want to forward the mails to. So let's enter that. And then click Create. Okay, so now we have created the email forward. So all the emails sent to hello@techiefru.com will be forwarded to the Gmail address. Next, let's go to step 3, which is creating a Zoho mail account. Now you might ask, what is Zoho and why are we using it? Now Zoho is a free email service which will handle sending of emails from a domain. By using Zoho, we can avoid paying separately for a business email. So let's create a Zoho account. Open a new tab and go to zoho.com/mail. Then click Sign Up. Now scroll down and click Sign Up under the free plan. Now enter your domain and then fill in your details. Now here you need to enter the same business email which you use in GoDaddy. So I'm going to enter hello@techiefru.com. Click Sign Up. Now enter the verification code you received on your mobile and then click Verify. Now click Continue. Okay, so account is now created. Next, we need to verify our domain. So to verify the domain, first choose your DNS provider from here. I'm going to choose GoDaddy. Next, we need to enter these details in the GoDaddy's DNS page. So let's go to GoDaddy. And then click here. And click My Products. Now click Domains and then click Manage DNS. Now scroll down and click Add. Now select CNAME as the type. And now let's copy the information from the Zoho page and paste it here. So let's go to Zoho. and copy this code. And paste it in this field. Next, we'll copy this code and then paste it here. Click Save and we are done. Now let's go back to Zoho and then click Proceed and verify. Now click Create Account and then let's skip these steps until we reach this page. Now we need to add this entry again into GoDaddy. So let's copy this value here and then go to GoDaddy and click Add. Now select the type as txt, then type at in the host field and paste the value here. Click Save. That's it, the entries have been added. So now let's go back and keep clicking skip until we reach this page. Okay, so our domain setup is now complete. Next, we can go to the final step, which is to connect our Zoho account with Gmail. Now, this will allow Gmail to send emails from our domain. So, to connect a Gmail account with Zoho, let's go to Gmail. And then click this icon and click Settings. Now, click Accounts and Import. And next to send email as, click add another email address. Now enter the new email address and then enter the from name that you want to use. Then click next. Now Gmail will ask you for the server details. So we need to enter these details from Zoho. So let's copy this address and paste it here. Select the port as 465. Now enter the new email ID here and then enter the same password that you used to create your Zoho account. Then click Add Account. Now Gmail will send you a confirmation email. So let's go to our Gmail inbox and open this mail. Now copy the confirmation code and paste it in this box. Then click Verify. Okay, so now the Zoho account has been connected to Gmail. So if we click Compose and then click this arrow, you can see that we have got the new email address. Now from this menu, you can choose your from address before sending an email. You can either choose your existing Gmail address or the new business email. So if we select this, our email will be sent from our business email address. Now if you want, you can set your business email as the default from address. So to set it as the default from address, let's go back to settings. Click Accounts and Import. Then next to your new email address, click Make Default. That's it. Now let's test it. So click Compose and enter an email address to whom you want to send the test email. Then add a subject and a message and click Send. Now let's go to the person's mailbox and click Refresh.
As you can see, we've got the mail. So let's open it and let's try sending a reply. So let's type the message and click send. Now go back to your inbox and you can see that we've got the reply. So sending and receiving emails both work. So this is how you can create your free business email and use it with Gmail. Now if you want to create just one email ID on your domain, then you can stop the video here. We are done. But if you want to create more email IDs, then keep watching. Next, I'm going to show you how to create more email IDs on your domain. You can create more email IDs on your domain by following these three simple steps. The first step is to create an email forward in GoDaddy. So let's go to GoDaddy and then click your name here and click My Products. Now next to Workspace Email, click Manage. Then click Create Forward. Now enter the new email ID you want to create. Then type the Gmail address to which you want to forward the incoming mails to. Then click Create. Okay, so now we have created the forward. Now let's go to step 2, which is creating a new user in Zoho. So let's go to this tab and type mail.zoho.com. And then click this icon and go to the control panel. Now you'll get this notice saying action required. You don't need to worry about this. We can just continue by clicking OK. Now go to user details. Then click add user and fill in the details. Now remember this password as you'll need it in the next step. So click OK. Okay, so now we have created a new user. Now let's go to the last step, which is to add the email to the user's Gmail account. So let's go to Gmail and then go into settings. Click accounts and import. And next to send email as, click add another email address. Now enter the from name and the same email address here. And click next. Now set this to smtp.zoho.com and select the port as 465. Now here enter the full email address and then the password and click add account. Now it will ask you to enter a confirmation code. So just go to your inbox and you'll see this confirmation mail. So open it. Now copy this code and paste it in this box. Then click verify. That's it. We have added a new email to Gmail. So now if we go to Compose and open the from address, you can see that we have got the new email. Now let's test it by sending an email to someone. So let's type a message and click send. And now if we go to that mailbox, you can see that we have got the mail. That's it. You can follow these three steps for every new email address that you want to create. Now you can create 25 users on Zoho for free. Okay, so now you know how to create multiple email IDs on your domain. But what if you want to contact a group of people just by sending one email? We can do that by creating a group email, like sales@domain.com or team@domain.com. So when someone sends an email to that group email, everyone in the team gets that mail. Okay, so let's create a group email. Just go to your GoDaddy account and click Create Forward. Now enter the group email that you want to create and enter the email addresses of all the people whom you want to forward the emails to. And click Create. Okay, so now we are done. So let's see how it works. Now I am going to send an email to the group email that we just created. And then type the message. And click Send. Now let's go to those inboxes. As you can see, we have got the mail in both the inboxes. So this is how you can create a group email to contact all of your team members at once.
Okay, so that's it. This is how you can create your business email. Now if you want to learn how to buy a domain and create a website, then you can watch this video. And if you want to get a domain at a discounted price, then you can click here. Now you can subscribe to Website Learners to watch easy tutorials like this one. Also, if this video has helped you, just make sure you hit the like button. Thanks for watching this video. Bye-bye.